Nice now look at action time now. Three two-minute rounds, of course, if you're new to Taekwondo. You're wearing blue, pick red, and vice versa. Big punch for the kicks and the aggression straight away. Good fight, good control of this. Back kick round the corner from Bagby, doesn't land.
You know, Reeves took that risk. Sometimes it pays off, sometimes it doesn't.
And with the work of Williams. Good step round the corner from Williams. Step up, reverse turning kick. What a technique that is.
The floor, and then she... manages to get a headshot.
Wow. Oh, that's incredible. So unless, look at the hands coming down. Ruth Bagby comes from 5 points down. Bagby with a step up goes with seven. Triple combination as well.
Again, you know, this time it paid off and the game can switch in a second. And that's Lauren's only downfall. Sometimes she gets a bit too into it and then she goes...
What a match it's been so far.
...now and saying, you know, I can do what you can do.
Bagby battling, landing nicely. Williams working again.
And constantly pushing each other, so, you know, it should be good.
But the great training partner who's pushing the intensity and pushing herself back on the board. A headshot attempt. Given for holding in the inside, both on three Gam Jones. Tail of the tape between the two. So the much on the scoreboard as well. 2 points in the gap.
That's one thing, you know, you can be certain of Lauren. She's gone up for me and she's not going to give up until the last second.
It's down. She's ran out of time. She's thought that's the end of the second round. She's thought that was the end of the second round.